Kelly, how was your experience in the community service?
I had a great experience, actually. I thought it was really fun. At first, I wasn't too happy about going to a food bank because I don't know what to expect. But after a while, we all kind of worked together, and it was pretty amazing. I mean, we accomplished a lot, and I felt proud of myself and of my classmates.
What specifically did you do?
Well, we had to package like cabbages inside a bag and put them on a crate so that they can send it out to whoever they send it out.
Okay, Peter, what did you learn in your community service yesterday?
What I learned in my community service yesterday was that this company, the food bank, they help out people that don't get a meal every day, the homeless, and...
...service yesterday.
My experience is very positive. It showed me there are many different ways that you can help your community. It showed me that you don't always have to do it alone. You can use your friends in order to further help the community in a positive way.
What did you learn?